Hello and welcome everyone. I'm your host Cytron, and today we're back with the final mission of Starcraft 2 Heart of Sworn. The third mission.
The weapon has been shattered. Your swarm is poised to move. Only the palace defenses remain.
Augustgrad Palace. Yeah, it's this mission and then it's...
The northeast sector is clear. We're behind in the eastern corridor.
Time for Protoss campaign afterwards.
It's time, Valerian.
The evacuation is still underway.
I can't afford to hold back any longer.
Promise me you'll avoid civilian centers.
I can't do that. Arcturus would see that pattern in my movements and use it against me.
Then millions will die.
All right. Just stay out of my way, and I'll do what I can.
Rainer getting to see she's not the same Queen of Blades. She has her own free will. Extra places we can get reinforcements from. Ooh, that's defended.
The die is cast. This is the last day your swarm darkens the sky of any planet. Korhal will endure, as will I.
Nice quote. I'll engrave it on your tombstone. Isha. Zagara, Stukov, Dahaka. All my brood mothers, all my queens, hear me. The time for planning and deliberation is past. Now we tear them down. Attack, and do not stop until they are all dead.
Destruction.
It is time.
Unacceptable command.
Guess we just start pushing.
You never should have come back to Korhal. You are surrounded by the Dominion's elite.
And yet they still won't be enough to save you. How many bodies will you hide behind?
Oh, all of them probably.
I've had enough of your tongue. Men, whack them out!
No, it can't be.
Ooh, God, it's not good.
My queen, a Terran battle cruiser is inbound on your location.
There's something familiar about Jim.
Let's finish the job.
I didn't think you would come back.
We're both tied up in whatever happens here today. We do it together.
Jim, thank you.
Thank me later. It's time you put your war face on.
Back in the saddle.
It is time. We are without limit.
Guess it was a bit of overkill of me going there.
Jim, weren't you supposed to be evacuating civilians?
Valerian and Horner got that handled. I had other things to do.
All right. Keep that left flank clear while I go put a hurt on Mengsk.
You leave him alone. Oh god. It's not good. That's too much.
Strike now before she returns.
Ah. Can't go in yet. Let's create the hive. More workers. One more hatchery. And another mutation chamber, I guess. Do we have a roach for? No, nothing. I enjoy my standard Roach Warren Hydralisk Ultralisk build.
I am beyond death.
And we are back again.
We are without limit. Make your peace.
So many. Oh, I'm gonna fall again. No. Keep on being too eager. Let's see. Need a bunch more workers. Would be nice to get the secondary base set up as well. I guess the build I have now is maybe not that strong. That or I'm just going into way too many enemies.
Your efforts are futile.
Yeah.
What is it? The swarm conquers all.
Lot of enemies, though.
Boldly. Our conquest continues. Yes.
Do you have the Leviathan now, though? Try and keep it alive, I guess.
No time.
Ooh, yoy, yoy.
I am no time like the present.
Too many of these things.
The swarm.
Should be fine. Yeah, it's fine.
We adapt. Speak.
I think I'm trying to be too fancy too early.
What is it this time?
Should be fine, is fine.
A creature is under
attack. Put it too close. As many Utrus as you can.
We require more minerals.
Yeah, more mineral production. Be for the best. Let's get the Utrus and then we go in. Try and find some of those gates. Is that safe? Nope. And it also used it. Dash can have it. Let's get a couple of queens then. Okay, go to Ultras.
Retribution will be mine.
Let's wait for two queens, then we go.
present, our conquest continues.
You put a pre-tumor. Sure, I will.
Our forces are under attack.
We're getting ready to attack the Dominion. Be ready shortly.
Our conquest continues.
Yeah, getting Ultras always help. My little friend can come over here.
Retribution will be mine.
Our allies are in combat.
We adapt.
Oh. Come on. So necessary.
Gaia Fury Squadron, destroy the Hyperion.
Pretty big fleet coming this way. Could use some help taking these guys down.
Threatened. This world is mine.
Yep, that's the Sky Fury fleet. Let's get a bunch of Hydras up.
Retribution will be mine. We adapt.
Need to get more backup going. Come on. Need backup. All of you shall get the heck over here.
Speak.
Your swarm is assaulting Terran forces in three entrenched positions.
That wasn't enough, was it?
Positions from behind and destroy them. We will join the slaughter.
Your queen listens.
Our allies are in.
Damn it.
Our forces are under attack.
The way is clear, Zagara. Move your troops into the sector.
With pleasure, my queen.
Okay, got Sagara at least. Back a bit.
Make your
clear up this center, because Sagara got this at least.
Our forces are under attack. Our forces are under attack. We require more minerals.
Whew. The Black Hammer.
Yes.
Our allies are in combat.
Are you fine? You're fine.
Attack the Dominion. Be ready shortly.
Make your peace. Minsk will suffer.
Ooh, we need so much more army. At least we have the resources now.
Alpha Squadron, destroy that damnable ship!
Battle cruisers inbound. Might need your help on this one, Sarah.
I'm coming.
We require more minerals.
Should maybe have some surglings as well. Just for frontline defense.
More minerals.
It is time.
Do I have enough air attackers to deal with battlecruise? Where is Alpha Squad going?
Mutation complete.
Oh, up here.
Speak.
Whew. That's quite chunky.
Our conquest continues.
Our forces are under attack.
Yeah, there goes most of my army. Youch. That was painful. Oh no, you don't. Try again next time. Oh god, I actually managed to. I'm just back. So many of them. Damn.
Our forces are under attack. We require more minerals.
We require more minerals.
We require more minerals.
Your queen listens.
I barely have any roaches left, actually. Need more roaches, you see. I'll just 2 siege tanks up now. Been bad at pushing the creep forwards.
Our allies are in combat.
Got an archangel squad here. Excuse me, would you land?
Our allies are in combat.
No time like the present, yes. This world is mine.
My boys are prepping to attack the Dominion. Heading out in a bit.
Well, I'm busy going the next direction.
Conquers all.
There's a really big battlefield to fight on.
Make your peace. Our conquest continues. No time like the present. We are without limit.
Our allies are in combat.
We adapt. Boldly.
Push the creep onwards.
Our allies are in combat.
There we go. That helps.
I am
push over. Get the creep over here.
Your queen listens. We are without limit.
That's a lot of siege tanks, actually.
I am the swarm conquers all.
Painful. Looks like he's about to get attacked.
Remember this, Reyna? It was nice of your criminal partner to leave it here for me.
Oh crap. I'd recognize that signature anywhere. He sent out the Odin. Sarah, keep going. You've gotta finish this. Go on without me.
Like hell I will. Hold on, Jim. I'm coming.
Oh crap, no! All of you Shunguses actually did something.
The avenue is clear of defenders.
Oh, I haven't seen that picture before.
Yes, we will feast upon their essence.
Ooh, there's the Odin. Odin.
We are unending. I'm under attack.
Oh, that's a lot of losses. Of course, there's a giant army here as well.
Count.
How are you holding up?
Don't you worry about us. We're still in this.
Boldly. The swarm conquers all. Make your peace.
Okay, let's destroy that.
No time like present.
Huh. That got dicey.
The swarm conquers all.
I will not let you destroy humanity's only chance at salvation.
Need some more ultras, a bunch of roaches, and rest hydras. Oh, that was big. So many of them.
We adapt.
Upgrades, right. One more armor upgrade. Bunch of zerglings. Then we go fight. free this last entrance into the city.
Minsk will suffer. This world is not. Retribution.
Okay.
I am the swarm. We adapt.
Go. Hey.
Our forces are under attack.
Well, let's get the Baneling nest as well. Not do a Baneling rush at the end there.
Our
forces.
Your path is clear.
Understood. Let's finish this.
There we go. All outer defenses taken care of. Incoming attack.
Our forces are under attack.
Make your peace. We adapt.
That's a lot of black hammers.
Your queen listens. I am the swarm.
Aw. Healing wasn't cool though. Big sad. Give me a pile of Zerglings.
We're almost ready to attack the Dominion. Moving out soon.
Which is gonna become Hunterlings. Whew, we've got a big pile of enemies. Zerg. There we go. The rest just ultralisks.
We are at maximum supply.
I am the swarm.
Mutation.
Wait a minute. Banelings, why did you all go over there? I need you for a second. Oh, I can't jump up. What? Okay, fine. I'll go around. Just be difficult.
What is it this time? Bullying.
Yeah, Banelings work.
Our forces are under attack. Are in combat.
It is time.
Get rid of all this spawning he keeps on doing.
Our forces are under attack. Our allies are in combat.
Make you. We are without limits.
Have the final push in store now.
Evolution.
Should probably attack with backup though.
Ow! That was a lot of damage.
With all those siege tanks. Suicide. Just the next one does it. Hydras, please.
We're almost ready to attack the Dominion. Move it out soon.
Ooh, big pain. Not finish that off. Final assault. Some big guns on this one. Are you sure about that?
Men, stop the Queen of Blades for humanity.
Seem a bit desperate, you know. We are in. Arcturus, I'm coming for ya. Hyperion took zero damage. I used quite a long time though. Whoops.
I'm surprised you haven't tried to escape.
Escape? My dear, I'm afraid you've got it all wrong. Did you think I'd keep an animal like you close to me without some kind of insurance policy? Clearly, you are my greatest failure. Now, at long last, you will die. change of plans.
You can never suffer enough for all the lives you've ruined, Arcturus.
I made you into a monster, Kerrigan.
You made us all into monsters. Thank you, Jim. For everything.
My pleasure, darling.
I now see my true enemy. He waits for me in the void, wielding powers I cannot imagine. I go to face him, having renounced everything. My humanity. My identity. The man I love. But I will not face this enemy alone.
I am the Swarm. Hey, there we go. That's the end of Heart of the Swarm. Really satisfying in the cinematic there, though. Arcturus gets what he deserved. A bit sad with Kerrigan and Rayner, but it is what it is. Come on, let me get out. Thank you. No need to watch them credits. There we go. Heart of the Swarm completed. Arcturus is dead. Imperial Sector Augustgrad is in ruins. Kerrigan gathers the Swarm to find Amon. Then we have Legacy of the Void and Nova Covert Ops. In Legacy, we start off with prologue, main story, epilogue. Epilogue is really cool. But of course, we do the prologue first. But that will be for next time. I hope you enjoyed this series so far, and I hope you will keep on joining me for future episodes. Until then, bye bye.